we'll have her onto the sled, is my plan. Yeah, shout if you disagree with this. Okay, bagging first, you cover onto the sled, use the sled's improvised stretcher, okay, and come across and just handle up there. I don't think.
I think
it's good enough. I don't think it's always good enough to worry about. Yeah. So we're just going to do that. Okay. We've got a waiting team outside as well to get the hands. In that opinion, nice bit far that, I think we'll just sled up. Yeah. And ask our colleague what he wants to do from then on. Happy to proceed?
Yep.
Yeah. Okay. So we need some bodies in the water, please, boys. Can I remind you, gentlemen, please, with dignity and respect, please, as a
try.
I'm guessing you have been
got a weight attached in.
Yeah, so I'll see that. So once we've got out of the water, we can have a look at that.
No problem.
Bag.
We have got forensic awareness,
And we do have.
They want to know if you need.
On this channel in control. Ian, are you near the control, back at control?
We as a specialist
Ian, we have a G28 in sus circumstances, decapitated and weighed, relaying that back across another channel. We've had to look out of water due to the
two operations, first operation onto the jetty.